After the installation of Manual Logger is completed, you will need to perform a couple of configurations. The first one is to connect to the SQL Server. Remember, SQL Server is required for Manual Logger. Any of the editions will work, including the Express edition, which is a free download from the Microsoft website. Next, you will need to connect to the appropriate PI server. PIML is the default administrator username and password. Let me show you how the installation is performed. I have downloaded the installation file for Manual Logger. This is the beta 2 version. I will run the installation, which is a rather short installation, and I will be able to see what are the different options for installing Manual Logger. I'm unzipping the files, which will take me to the installation screen. Here I can accept all the default settings, but I can also change the location of the installation and a few different options. I can see that I will be installing the client application, Windows service, and the web service, which is an optional feature if I want to be able to use the wireless access point for my Manual Logger mobile device. In my case, I will be installing all of these features. I will click Next, accept the options that were selected, and Manual Logger is being installed. Once the installation is complete, the first step will be to attach my SQL Server database file that was created as part of the Manual Logger installation to the SQL Server. If I click on Finish and OK, all of the installation files were created under the C drive, Program Files, PyPC, PyML, Windows. In here, there is a folder called Data, where I can find the SQL database files that will need to be attached to SQL Server.